Na juju they can't drop our size.
Na juju.
Na juju.
You sure say this?
Hey.
Na juju.
This guy is
90.
Hey.
I beg.
This is
serious.
Na pastor.
See juju. Took his suit. Wetin you think?
Hey.
I beg. Enter. What's going on here?
Pastor.
Juju
will just wake up. Now this morning time we meet this one with here.
Uju one. Uju.
I don't want to keep us.
But this is our street too.
Hey.
This is prophet of Baals, and this thing can used to remove curses.
Oh.
It's sharing curses. That's why. So first of all, you have to protect yourself first. You don't just people don't just start doing something like that. You don't attack demon like that.
Okay.
You will wait. You will shift back.
Okay.
First of all, you shift back first. Then you look at it. I want to see it in the spiritual realm. Then, if I see it in the spiritual realm, I might get a alert.
Oh.
Get the alert, and I can react.
Oh.
Let's wait for the alert.
This one serious.
This thing is. Stop shouting at me now. I'm trying to get alert.
Pastor,
don't worry. My pastor is here.
Oh my God.
My pastor is here.
Allow my head to touch. For your
pastor.
They know you. You know me, you they do me. If they know you, then they
hate
me.
You don't see me here.
See you where?
You just come, demon that all of us are busy managing. You want to come here and find stuff like that.
In Mark 8:24, the man say I see men as trees. So don't be saying I don't see you. You be like tree.
Fight my battle!
Fight my battle!
You just come, you see demon. You have never tell you. You see someone like a vessel is here. You just come and start manifesting and do your own thing.
Pastor, I'm wearing red and white. It's even the same color with the color as well. Bible says, he said, though your sin be as red as crimson, I will wash you, you become white as snow. Your dressing is biblical.
You thought that you are wearing black.
My color as well, look at
it. I'm not wearing black.
You said what?
Satan is wearing black and you are wearing black.
Satan is wearing black.
Yes.
La cola, Leo Leo.
Black life matter.
Have you heard of Joel chapter 2? Joel 2 verse 7. He said the army that God is raising, he said they will not break their ranks. Which Bible school did you go? Bible school?
I went to 5 years of Bible school.
You went to 5 years?
Yeah, and I know my land.
he said
Atorang.
Atorang.
That's my land.
Atorang, that's your land.
Yes.
He said, I will restore unto you the years the cacao was eating. The years you spend in Bible school, now cacao on my eating.
Thank God we eat it. I am fine with
you.
Let's see.
You know me, you the. See this, Juju. I'm about to start.
Wait. No, be your coco, be your this.
Who is this? Eh?
No, coco, be your this. Jesus Christ. See this one. He back. If you pull leg here now, you go dry.
Yay!
This one. Bad, Juju.
Come, see this body. Don't carry rumor around men of God. This one.
Brother, my brother. Have you seen this thing?
Baba fit.
Bite somebody before.
The village where they come from. Everybody know him. Hey. They use him as person put leg there. Bah! You die. You go die.
Why are you pushing me forward? Are you mad?
I don't keep it.
John Wesley, he said, I set myself on fire. People gather to watch me burning. I've already set myself on fire. I don't feel allowed to do come they burn me. So you can he said I need a call. You can handle it.
Brother, when you come, I was here. I was still monitoring it. Because my spirit was telling me exactly what this person said. So I did not quickly just rush into it. But you come, you started meandering around it. Finish what you have started.
I should finish what?
Bible says we finish what you have started in our life.
Oh, yeah. In the whole Bible, only two people use the word finish. Mm. Apostle Paul said, I have finished my course. Mm. Jesus said, it is finished. Who am I to finish?
I'm not going to finish. Join the two of them together and finish it now because you are the one that started.
Okay.
Yes.
I mean, where the boy coming from? You're the one that brought me.
Yeah, I'm the one.
And there's a juju here.
My pastor is
mind what your juju that you call.
See, you don't celebrate grace, you will crease. You will crease. I'm telling you.
Am I not crease?
La cola.
Am I not crease?
Okay.
Oh yeah. Find
so it. The Bible says let us honor them. So the Bible says esteem them. I esteem everyone higher than yourself. So I esteem you. I want to honor you. Before honor upon you, maybe
is honor chie. That same honor you want to use and honor me. I honor you. Do your work. Do your work in me. Daddy, do your work in me. Continue.
The honor I give you, turn out to honor me.
Yes!
Hey!
Who's that?
Juju!
This is not juju. I'm a final year student of UNILAG and what? This is for my project presentation.
Wow. Wow,
yes, this is exactly what my spirit telling me.
Wow! He said my sheep, they hear my voice. A stranger's voice, they will not follow. When I saw you, I heard a voice. So you are a student.
Yeah.
And this is our prayer. You will pass and you will go far.
Amen.
You will go far.
My sister.
How do I know
you
are a student?
Celebrate grace.
You will not go far. I said she will go far.
You will go nearer.
See, I received the commandment to bless. Only blessing
will
come.
You
will go far.
Calm down. You bring this nonsense thing and you come and use it to scare men of God. You will never go far.
They are not giving us spirit of fear.
I beg. All these people.
See, today, yeah.
No, come here. What kind of fake pastors are these ones? First, they ask projects.
See, today, yeah. Ask projects.
We're not going to preach. First, they ask projects.
See you worry anything. You came to call me from my office. You not so see. If I curse you, it will catch you.